हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेपर प्रेशर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन। एट फर्स्ट कंसीडर अ प्योर लिक्विड इन ए बीकर इज कवर्ड विथ अ जार। सम मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ लिक्विड ऑन द सरफेस इवेपोरेट एंड फिल्ड विद द वैकेंट स्पेस अवेलेबल टू देम। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, द मॉलिक्यूल इन द वेपर फेज मूव रैंडमली इन द वैकेंट स्पेस During this motion, they strike the surface of the liquid and condensed. The process of evaporation and condensation go on and an equilibrium is established between evaporation and condensation. The pressure exerted by vapor over the liquid surface at equilibrium is called vapor pressure. Students, we have a beaker filled with pure liquid and we covered some amount of liquid evaporate here and this covering pressurize the liquid. At this time the evaporation and condensation both at equilibrium gives vapor pressure of solution. Okay students, if a solution is non-volatile solid or liquid, the vapor pressure of solution is equal to partial vapor pressure of solvent in the solution. And if the solute is volatile solid or liquid, then vapor pressure will be equal to the sum of partial pressure of solute and solvent. Okay students, I repeat, vapor pressure means in any beaker the solubility of liquid at equilibrium with the condensation and evaporation shows the vapor pressure. A scientist named Raoult firstly give the quantitative relation between the evaporation and condensation. The law is named as Raoult's law. And what they said, the partial vapor pressure of any component in the solution is directly proportional to its mole fraction. Okay students, it means P directly proportional to X. According to Raoult's law, P directly proportional to X and also PA directly proportional to XA according to Raoult's law, where PA equal to partial vapor pressure of A, XA equal to mole fraction of A in a solution. Then PA equal to KA into XAY, because we know that PA is directly proportional to XA, so PA equal to KAXA, where K proportionality constant. Okay students, similarly for component B PB equal to XB P not B and PA equal to XA P not A, where P not A and P not B is proportionality constant. Okay students, after applying Raoult's law in combination with Dalton's law partial pressure, PT equal to PA plus PB. Okay students, or देन पी टी इक्वल टू वाट एक्स ए पी नॉट ए प्लस एक्स बी पी नॉट बी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, और इक्वल व्हाट वी हैव पी नॉट बी प्लस पी नॉट ए माइनस पी नॉट बी इंटू एक्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इफ एक्स बी इक्वल टू वन माइनस एक्स ए. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज राउल्ट्स लॉ, एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस लॉ वी हैव अ प्लॉट